What's up with y'all?
Yeah, I know what time it is. My nigga Heart birthday, so if y'all see him coming the stream, just let the nigga know. Happy motherfucking birthday. We finna turn up for the nigga birthday. Shit. God damn. Hold on, yeah. What's up with y'all in the chat? Make sure y'all like this motherfucker. Damn. I ain't know I had to say it all the time. It just getting here and there. It's crazy. We back on this though. I don't even know why I left off, y'all. I ain't even gonna lie. Tattoo, yeah. He said, always like to. Always like YouTube for coming to the Twitch. Appreciate you. Hell yeah. I don't need the mic. What the fuck I'm doing? Jose, you had to watch your head to get in here. Your bitch ass, so weak ass nigga. Let's read what he said. Your mustache. Your mustache. The fuck is a mustache? Your mustache is weak, cause I bet I can grow a better one. I don't know what a mustache is, bro. I think you can grow a better one. I don't know what the fuck that is. Get me fucked up. Boy said a mustache. Okay. So is there a way I can get over there? Or not? I'm trying to get like everything at the same time. Man, what'd it do, bro?
What's up, baby?
Baby, I'm on the stream. Everybody just heard you say that.
Okay. Do you like those people?
They look short.
They're probably as short as your basketball shorts.
I want something to at least hit the knees.
What?
They gotta hit the knees. What you mean, what?
Your shorts do not hit your knees.
Because they're small. Yeah. If I'm buying something new, I want it to hit my knees. All my shorts that I wear, those cargo shorts and shit that I wear, they all hit my knees.
Cargo shorts for bathing suits
aren't
supposed to hit your knees.
Baby.
Okay, whatever. I was trying to help you.
Where are you?
At the mall.
Oh, so them cost $150 a damn?
Only $10. That's why I called you.
Are they only $10? I mean, we could try them. Let me see them.
Which ones?
I'm going to see all of them.
Donuts?
Hell no.
These ones are white with this on the side. These ones are a bright blue.
Mm-hmm.
Those ones are a light blue instead.
Mm-hmm.
These ones are just black, but that's
kind of
boring.
That's boring.
Orange. These ones are ugly. No.
He said, somebody in my stream said, I hate when my shorts go above my knees. Make me look like I work at a gay Hooters.
This one's just red. These ones actually look really long. They have black.
I was going to say, those look straight. You said they $10?
Yeah, do you want a medium or a large?
That's a good question.
They have ties, so you could probably do a large.
Yeah, I would say do a large, because I could always make them smaller. But I was going to say, I'll pay you, you said they $10, I'll pay you, just get both of them, the red ones and the black ones.
Oh, you like the red ones? These ones have a short face.
Uh-huh.
Like
yeah.
These ones are a lot longer.
Yeah.
Than everything
else. I was going to say... Get a black one pair and a red pair.
These red ones or those red ones?
Those red ones.
These red ones?
Uh-huh.
Hang on. There's... Oh, these ones are more expensive.
How much? Oh, hell. Okay, just do the black ones then.
Just these ones?
How much are the red ones?
These are 15 instead of 10.
So, but that's only $30. I'll pay you for that. Yeah, get both of them. I'll pay you back. I got you, babe.
Okay.
All right.
You sure you like this?
Yeah, that's great.
You like that?
Yeah. I just need something to at least hit my knees.
Okay.
I was going to say something, but I'm on stream. Never mind. I'm on stream. I can't say it. Yurt, what's up? Tattoo, you hear that shit? Mask, what it do? She said it ain't supposed to hit your knee. Fuck that. I needed to hit my knees. At least. What's up with y'all? Don said he too skinny to wear shorts. Damn. It's that way. It's tough. This map crazy as hell. Hey, Tattooed, I got a question though, bro. Will there ever be a point where I could go back to the castle? Cause I need to go back to that motherfucking castle. I own some real shit. But it don't seem like I can get back to there. Which is stupid. Oh shit. Sit your stupid ass down. Ugly ass nigga. Here we go. What? Oh, I need to find that. Nothing happens. I can't even go back. What the fuck? Tattoo, is there a way I could go back or no? I'm just fucked. Okay, let's go. I guess we just gotta find shit as it comes. I'm getting a Magnum. I need a Magnum. Fuck the dumb shit. I think that's dumb. So that means either you get everything while you can. So if you miss some shit, it's just over with. Like, you can't get it back. That shit is stupid to me. Cause like, look. It say I need a ball, like a ball for this. Okay, so where'd I find the motherfucking ball? Oh, you can jump through windows? Oh, that shit's up. I need a spherical ball to fit. Okay, where the fuck do I find that? What did I pick up from here? Oh, I think I know where to find it. Would it be in this house? I don't fucking know. Like, look. How the fuck do I get that if I can't get back in there? That's what I mean, Tattoo. Like, look, I'm about to show you. I'm about to show you what I'm talking about. said it might be a hardcore thing. Shit, it better not be shit. Where did I come in? Was it here? No, it wasn't here. I came in through here. Yeah, that's where I came in. So look. Oh shit, hold on there. I'm getting somewhere. Crank? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. What did he say? Your mustache became born when your barber shaved the size of your big ass head off and put it on your face. But that shit was lame as hell. Get the fuck out of here. Please get the fuck out of here. You can really ride in a boat and shit. What am I finding, like a secret passage or something? Oh shit. Hey, I just answered my own question, Tattoo. That's the castle right there. Hey, this game is so fucking goated, bro. It's so much shit to it. Like, you could play this game so many fucking times. I finished that item that was requested. Please deliver it to the house of the Red Chimney. Oh, this was earlier. No. There we go. I wanted to do that one, and I'm gonna override the last one. And I say it again. Is this the castle? Oh yeah, this the castle right here. Shit. Oh, I gotta go through here. Cause see, Tattoo, what I was saying was right here. How the fuck do I get to that if that's closed off? But that makes sense. That makes perfect sense. And I got a save spot and shit, so. I ain't never seen this part of the fucking castle. The fuck is this? Oh shit. Rifle ammo. Yes, sir. See, this must be a pussy. How the fuck? Okay. You ain't gonna drop shit? You hoe ass bitch. My aim is off. I can't be doing this shit. Bitch ass nigga. Steam boy, what's up, bro? Oh my God. That was a lot of shit. How the fuck I'm supposed to like this motherfucker? Got his dumb ass. How the fuck am I? He said IQ exercise. He's stupid. He said, where in the vampire hell are we, Sai? We at the bottom of the castle. Are you supposed to take this nigga and bring him over here? And light this motherfucker? Let me find out. Get over here. Over here, dude. Thank you. That is crazy as fuck. I probably would have never got that. That is fucking crazy. Let's get the fuck up out of here. IQ, nigga. Oh God, cause I would have never guessed that shit. DJ Yer, what's up, bro? I gotta get back in this fucking castle. Fuck. How the fuck do I get back? Heart ain't in here yet. I'm waiting on him to come in here. Hopefully he do. I think he doing shit for his birthday though, so. rock star. I gotta get back to this damn castle. There's gotta be a way. Gotta be a fucking way. No, not this way. Fuck, not this way. Other way. How much is that gold statue worth? I wonder. Let me back in this motherfucking castle, yo. I'm fucking done, yo. Let's see where this boat take us. Hey, Blood, I saw it, but I didn't respond to it. Blood, you right though, bro. That is very good design choice. That was great design choice. Great fucking design choice. Chains, yer. The mic was muted. Where am I? Oh, shit. Some more secrets. Have I been here? I've been here, I think. No, I ain't been here. What the fuck was that? That scared the shit out of me. Flashbang. Antique coin? Handgun ammo. DNA sequencing complete. 99.95 match to Dovey. Whatever the fuck they say. Deviation of 0.05% can presumably be attributed to artificial changes by humans, which means this is probably the source. Further investigations into the connections managed to find shred mold is needed. So, the fungal colony is spread out under the entire village. When you take the Baker incident into account, the hosts of the whatever the fuck they say are part of the network of conscientiousness. Consciousness. See, I'm making up shit as I go. I told you I wasn't good at English. I had to look at that shit again. Conscientiousness. Fuck y'all. If that network is linked to here, then we should assume this organism here is data storage. If that's the case, then what data is Miranda after? Man, I'm strapped and loaded up an antique core. What the fuck from Bio? That's what I'm saying. It's like, I think this is them going back. That's the shit that was moving at level 7. Y'all, look. Y'all remember Resident Evil 7 at the end? You remember what she turned into? That's what that is. Did y'all see that shit? I need Kim. What that shit was. I don't know if y'all saw that shit moving, but that's what that was. That was the shit from the Resident Evil 7. What Evelyn turned into. After, you know, it was confirmed that she was, you know, the old lady. Then she melted down and then she became, you know, that shit. Ethan got it bad. Let's see what we get.
Yes, yes.
That better be 100,000.
Pay me no mind.
That's it? Just 20,000? That ain't shit. Oh, you can trade it just...
Oh, you've brought in some... A good deal, if I say so myself. Naturally.
I ain't even
upgraded. This is all an investment, Ethan.
This one makes itself you.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Food is life.
What can I make? I can make this.
Don't let up yet.
Oh, no, no, I can't. I can't make shit. Fuck.
Carry on.
Oh.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. This simple modification can be done in just a moment.
Reload speed. Fuck. Okay.
Please come again.
Sniper sight's gonna go crazy too. I think I made a prediction. Yeah. Wait, Maz, what prediction you made? What you talking about? You made a prediction? Your stupid ass, man. Don't run from it. I feel like I'm playing fucking... This is a hunting game now. I need to get back to the castle. It's gotta be a way to get back to that motherfucker. Bro, my aim is so goated though. PA is gonna get me. Damn. Rose is waiting for you. Oh, I forget. Damn. Let me save first. Let me save first. Cause it'd be a damn shame to go through all this shit. To not say. Have I wasted 42 minutes? Probably. But is it making y'all experience a little better? I would say so. I don't even use this motherfucker. Should I start using this motherfucker? Is this better than the shotgun I have? Let me fucking find out. Got no ammo for that shit. Damn, I got ammo for this shit. I wasn't even using this motherfucker. Good luck. Man, fuck you, hoe-ass nigga. That scared the shit out of me. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't got no ammo for battle, so. What the fuck was this? Oh yeah, I'm a dead motherfucker. Catch me. Come on. Oh, wait, this nigga. Come on. Run over to mine. Yes. Right there. You gotta use your resources wisely on this motherfucker. Flashbang. And what is this? Explosive rounds. Oh shit. I could say that. I feel like that'll come to, you know, be very important. Stupid ass bitch. Time to use what the fuck is this? I know. You put it in the launcher. Okay, that makes sense. I was about to say, what the fuck? This. Sit your stupid ass down, bitch. Sit your dumb ass down. Explosive explosive barrel that I'm gonna need to use. I'm definitely gonna need to use that motherfucker. Saving that bitch. Sit your stupid ass down. Sit your dumb ass down. Come on. Yes. To the fiery barrel you go. Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Stupid ass, dumb ass, stupid nigga. Oh, damn. Damn, look, me talking shit. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do this. Stupid ass bitch. Except when I miss. Cause I miss like a motherfucker right there. That was horrible. Some flash across my screen? No. Right. Is there a way I can get up there? Crazy, what's up, bro? My bad. I ain't even see you. Damn, I'm so into this game, bro. My fault. It's about to be some bullshit. When they got this many barrels sitting right next to each other, I believe it's about to be some bullshit. Let me go ahead and reload. Okay. Y'all ready for this bullshit they about to throw at us?
Yeah. How do I get this door open?
Oh my god. Self-dialogue is so fucking annoying, especially when Ethan does it. He just be asking himself rhetorical ass questions. How do I get this door open? What the fuck? Shut the fuck up. That's how you get the door. I told y'all it was about to be some bullshit. What the fuck did I tell y'all? What'd I tell you? I thought I was lying. Hell nah. About to be some straight up bullshit. You gotta use your resources to your advantage. And then there was one, or two, or three, or five. I don't fucking know how many it is. Some goddamn bullshit. This is some motherfucking bullshit. I told y'all, this is what this game does. They'll throw you some, you know. Oh my god. goaty. I'm goaty. Y'all know I'm goaty, bro. Come on now. Come on, my nigga. Joy, you said this game is ass? What are you smoking? That nigga Joy off the dope. Yes, sir. Uh-huh. All right. Moving on. Before we go there, I can't get the fuck up there. Okay. Well, some shit about to go down, y'all.
This must be their den.
Oh my god, no shit. Big landing. Deidre, what's up with it? God damn. Oh, I ran out of ammo. Oh, shit. God damn. Ooh, quick scope. Sit your dumb ass down. That shit funny as hell. Milo, you said come play Rebirth? Y'all, this game is so good, bro. How long you gonna be on, Milo? Stupid ass bitch. Deidre, how you been? What's been up with you? I see somebody been busy, Deidre. Busy as hell. Stupid ass bitch. This shit just got. You're sleepy. That was your answer to the question I just asked. That's crazy. God damn. God damn. I don't think I'm supposed to fight all these niggas.
Okay, big guy.
Oh my god. I don't think I'm gonna make this one, y'all. They got the game. Fucked up. Hard, yeah. They're hard, eh? They're the motherfucking birthday, nigga. Oh my god. Nothing to this nigga. Got his stupid ass. Last bullet. Make sure y'all like this bitch. Sub up if you're new. Let my nigga Hard know. Happy birthday. I know what's up. That was a hey Goku, that was a motherfucking battle, nigga. That's what that was. Niggas getting their ass blowed off left and right, side to side. Where's this Magnum? Where is Magnum supposed to be at? man, niggas gotta get loaded up and shit. Before we do this, I just thought about it. I'd be damned if I have to do all that shit again. So let me go ahead and let's go ahead and save right now. See, and then Deidre don't answer my question. That's crazy. See what I mean? Oh yeah, them birthday licks, nigga. Heart, you stay out here, don't it? When I'm gonna get my birthday licks, nigga? When I'm gonna get my birthday licks? Man, they lit hard ass up. He stay out here? Nah, he stay out in like Henderson or something, don't he? Corey, what's up? He said he can't wait till their birthday. I'm the GOAT. That's all it is to it. Y'all, I'm just had to let y'all rock. Cause, I need enough fight. Oh, okay, hard. Alright. Eat. Oh my god, so many of them niggas. I'm doing this for Rose. I wouldn't even go through these lengths for fucking what's the bitch name? Mia? I wouldn't go lengths this far for Mia. The king's orders finally arrived. Withdraw. Most vexing that we must abandon the border stronghold to those heretics. If I had but a little more time, I know I might be able to turn the tides on this battle. Nay, I should not put it on airs. It is my curiosity that ties me to this place. There are a number of ruins in this vicinity, which the logo said are very ancient ceremony site. With four giant statues, the caves with murals carved on the walls, the stone plinth, they call the Giant's Chalice. Where do the people go where do the people who build them come from? Where did they go? It irks me that they must, that we must abandon this place without you. So what, it was trying to be white folks. It was trying to be nosy and shit. Trying to figure out, what happened? What is this? What is that? Yep. Man got their ass bit off. That is what happens. I won't be able to play back. Damn. Let this be a lesson to all the white folks. Don't get curious, because you get your ass bit off. That is not good at all. That's the first thing you said that I've agreed with. Oh my. What the fuck am I supposed to do with that shit? Do with this thing. That's not good. This my bullets are not doing shit. Big ass hammer out the way. What the fuck is that? I'm not doing this shit. I can't be doing this shit. My bullets ain't motherfucking thing against this. Oh, yes, sir. Lifesaver. Damn! He fucking them niggas up. He fucked his own niggas up. That's how they, yo. Oh, my God. You are right. Hey. That nigga is reckless with that hammer. That nigga killing his own that he just called. Hey, stupid ass nigga. Ronnie, you get the fuck away. Is there anything I can make to kill this nigga? Can I? Pipe bomb. Okay. Let's try this. Thank you. That boy fucking up. Look at him! I ain't even gotta shoot at this nigga. Look at him! Nigga, it is never that serious. Nigga, it ain't never been that serious, dog. This nigga tweaking.
That's not good.
Somebody didn't take their medication. Somebody didn't take their medication, for real. So how am I supposed to fight this nigga? I don't get it. This game has got me flabbergasted. So you already throwing shit. Like, what are you mad for? What are you angry for? This nigga need a Snickers for you. Don't make no damn sense. How are you this angry? And I don't even know your way. Like, this... Why does this shit look like it's doing nothing? It don't even look like it's doing anything. Like, I literally look like I'm throwing fucking balloons at this nigga or something. Like, it's not doing shit. Thank you. Watch that damn hammer, nigga. Nigga trying to take a nigga head off. God damn. Oh my god. Oh my god. Finna take his own nigga's heads off. Cat Williams, nigga, why are you hollering? Yeah, somebody need to take this nigga to a goddamn. You said you about to hop on my shooter? All right, bitch. Run, nigga. This nigga's not playing no game. This nigga is tweaking. That shit is bad. Ethan, you better run your ass, nigga. You ain't got time for you to be sitting there not doing shit. Just gotta run away from this nigga without looking, cause that nigga is out for blood. This angry at life. My bullets are doing nothing, y'all. Am I drunk? My bullets can't be doing shit to this nigga. I should show my head down. now it's time. Oh shit. Time for me not to die. That's what it's time. Bro, what the fuck? Let's eat fucking shit. Go. Eat shit, yeah. Look, ain't it funny how Ethan loved to talk his shit after he killed a motherfucker? He don't want to talk shit during. You know he get his ass whooped. Nigga like, eat shit. Nigga, you ain't do shit. Still whack ass down, nigga. Large crystal, why can't we take none of this bullshit?
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
God damn it. He said, not just one sneaker. He need 20 of them motherfuckers. Damn. This is the fucking, Oh, shit. What the fuck was that? I ain't even about to ask. There's gotta be a way to get back in that castle. Definitely not true.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
As you wish.
Ah!
Gag! Damn!
This is all an investment, Ethan.
Yeah, damn.
saw you eyeing that one.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Cuz you're... He said, welcome to the family, son. This nigga's stupid. Cuz we always been at you.
Delighted to. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Leave this to me. To hunger used to be alive.
Man, that nigga ugly as hell. Poultry. I need more poultry. And I'll be able to do a lot of shit. So I think what I'm gonna do is we gon'...
Carry on. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now.
Oh yeah.
Apologies for the wait. Here's your share. Such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier.
I need more fish, poultry, and meat. I need one more poultry to do that. I want to complete all these before I get to the last one.
I can hardly wait for the next ingredients.
Because I don't think it's difficult to do. Like, where would poultry be at? Oh. Let's see. Something over there. Cannibals plunder. Let's fucking go. He said when the nigga almost got his wee-wee cut off, I'm done. This nigga is stupid. Cuz you's a damn fool. He said when that nigga almost got his wee-wee cut off. A wee-wee-wee-wee. Damn. That's a wee wee. That's tough. Fuck was that? Hold on, G. Hold on. I got you. Come on, nigga. Wow. Come on, bro. Yeah. Oh, I wasn't expecting that shit. This shit ain't affecting this nigga at all. Oh my god. You got a little too close, my nigga. This is probably the most annoying shit. Oh my god. I gotta redo that. I fucked that up. God damn. Shit. Just so much shit happening. It's like, fuck. God damn. D. It's all about straight, y'all. That's all it is. Bitch ass nigga. It's all about straight. That motherfucker so quick. I didn't know he was that close. I would have been moved. I did not know he was that close. Soon. Nigga, you gonna need to die soon. I ain't gonna lie. I'm on my last bullet shit. I need this nigga to die. I think the best way to do it is he just jumped. Please die. He did that. I'm in trouble. I ain't got shit. I ain't got a goddamn thing. Gotta be some more loot around this motherfucker. I gotta be. Can I leave, regroup, and then come back? Like this? Oh my god. He said, no. You stand your ass right there. Bear with a nigga for a minute, y'all. Cause I ain't got shit. So, I don't know what they expected.
Welcome, Ethan.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. I'm gonna need shit. I'm gonna need shit for real, bro. Ethan? I'm gonna need,
Food
I'm gonna need
life.
This up off of you. Where is it? I can't even get it. God damn.
Thank you for your purchase. Till next we meet.
And this is what I do, y'all. Watch this. So look, y'all. Y'all see how we are? We about to save this bitch. Right now. Let's go. We ain't no bitch. We ain't never been a bitch. We ain't about to start just cause this big son of a bitch right here. Blood, what you do? What's up, nigga? You miss me? There you go. See ya. You telling me I didn't have to kill that motherfucker? Say you lying. I'm thinking this door don't open until you I'm fucking done, yo. all this fucking meat. Pause. Today is the day that Jolly Rancher stops by. You always give me old newspapers. I know they're unforbidden, but the news isn't. That's our world. It's always fascinating. Just in the last one, it was an article about some medicine company. I don't remember the name, but their emblem looks familiar. It was the same symbol on the giant's chalice. I'm pretty sure I saw the same one painted on the walls in the cave, too. That radiating umbrella image really stands out. What's some outsider company emblem doing here? Umbrella Corp! Yes, sir! I wonder if it had anything to do with the man that stayed here all those years ago. Nah, I'm thinking it. Nah, you ain't overthinking shit. Oh my god. I have absolutely nothing. And these niggas want to show up. Oh my god. Now please shut the fuck up and let me do what I was trying to do. Thank you. Sense making all that goddamn noise for no reason. But what I want to do, y'all, is I want to,
as you wish.
I want to go here.
I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. To think such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier. Carry on. Carry on.
So I need to find four more poultry, one more fish. Oh yeah, we gotta find this thing.
I can hardly wait for the next ingredients.
Denny's hungry. Man, fat ass me. Oh shit!
You were part of this?
Damn.
No, no, I'm more than happy to purchase it. A good deal, if I say so myself. Welcome.
I got meat left over, so I could get rid of this shit.
To hunger used to be alive.
That nigga fat in a motherfucker. Don't make no damn sense.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
Fall out like a motherfucker, that nigga be done for.
Till next we meet.
So let me see. Fish would be along the streams and shit like that. So this is the only one I don't have. Oh, hidden weapon. That's what I want. We about to go get us a motherfucking weapon, yo. Man, they bullshitting, yo. Hold on. Where the fuck am I going to? Oh, I need to go get these. Look at all these chickens. Stop running, bitch. Damn. Look at my motherfucking aim look bad. Cuz, where your ass been at, big head ass bitch? Man, don't be fucking with the nigga no more. Cuz, don't fuck with me no more, y'all. I'm convinced. Cuz, don't fuck with me no more.
Ah, yes, yes. Carry on. Carry on. You have an eye for quality. Thank you.
I think I'm lying, cuz don't fuck with me for shit. That nigga said, fuck a nigga named Sykes. That's what he said. That's what he said, y'all. I'm telling y'all, just like that. Man, fuck a nigga name size. I'm talking about just like that, y'all. I know where this goes. Sit the fuck down, nigga. Put your stupid ass down. Nigga, fuck with a nigga named Sykes again. Fuck, nigga. Cuz, you fuck with this Resident Evil or nah? Let's go. Oh, shit. Please go. Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. Mother Miranda gave me a mount. Now I can do lots and lots of whatever the fuck they say, experiments. This is my secret special laboratory. Yes, sir. God damn, this pistol go hard. Oh, I'm saving them bullets. Oh yeah, that shit gonna do me just fine. Oh yeah. I got two. I could use some more of them. I could do some more of them. I could use some more of them. Did I buy the right ones? Please tell me that ain't flash. That's flashbang. God damn. Buy fucking flashbangs. That's not what I wanted. But, alright. Bit. Do y'all see how big this fucking map is? Ah. I'm clicking the wrong shit. I just got three flashbangs. That's crazy. Heart, look at this fucking map. Look at it. Look at this goddamn map. Now I gotta run all the way back over there to get to here. No. Here is where I gotta go. Cause now I got the ball to do the puzzle. So then when I get the puzzle, I think it's gonna give me that little thing I need to get that last chest. Once we get that last chest, I'm gonna be set. GTA big map. Europe. Some motherfucking city. Fuck a village. It's a whole goddamn city. I can't even get in there. Do I have to go around? So I see it. Okay, so this game made it to where it's certain shit you can't get that you might need to get. Like, that was way more important than niggas actually know. Pigeon blood ruby. What the fuck am I finding? I'm just finding bullshit at this point. So is that it? Poultry, blah, blah, blah. Got them niggas, kill them chickens. There wasn't it. Let me see. Chicken. Some water over there. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Saw some shimmer. Yeah, I saw some shimmer. Yeah, blood. It's little shit like that that make this game, you know. It makes it so it's like, shit. Is that? Did that just come from there? What the fuck? Did that just come from there? Hold on, let me see something. Okay. No, you come from. Oh, whoa, I gotta go. Oh, yeah, how the fuck do I get over there? How the fuck do I get over there? Did I have to go all the way around? So go directly behind. Oh. Here. No, that's not it either. How the fuck? How the flying fuck do I get over there? Oh, it's so dumb. I gotta go through here and shit. Do I? Do I go through here? Hell no, I don't. Where I stop it? Okay. Not too far. Hold on, my train invited me to a party, hold on. Hold on, yo. Hold on, yo. Oh, no. He was inviting himself to the party. Okay. Yes, sir. This gun just come in so clutch.
Seeking something in particular? I've gotten some new stock. As always, a trustworthy, yes, fair exchange.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Carry on. Hard times, Ethan. Pay me.
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Yeah, this game got so many layers to it. It's so much shit, like you gotta run over here and do this, then run all the way back over there and do this. Crazy, yo. Yeah, that nigga so hard, yo. He made him drop his phone, yo. Nigga, it'll be stupid. Keith said, he hit that nigga so hard, yo. He made him drop his phone, yo. What the fuck am I supposed to do this for? What the fuck is this for then? I'm lost. Alright, y'all. So, I'm thinking, whatever the fuck is here, there's no way that shit don't go here. Ain't no way that shit don't go here. There's some shit to use. Now I'm lost. I'm thinking whatever this key, I'm thinking whatever goes in there is what's gonna give me the last piece for the last chest. That's what I think. That's the thing, is looking for the fucking piece. What does this fucking key go to? Close. We're gonna take a break on this. Everybody go to trade stream. That's where we at. So that's the way the cookie crumbles. And we at this hole.